Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to make a quick meal if your family are hungry like mine. I feed them on time, but now they're hungry again. Did you believe Spanish we call sincronizadas? So this is the way how you make a quick meal for your kids. Like now, I want to make two of them, one for my husband and one for my Jerry because they're hungry. So I can't believe it. They already had dinner and they're hungry again, but they're boys. So you know how boys are. They're hungry all the time. And then you put mozzarella cheese on it and you put ham on top. We call sincronizadas. And you put this kind of cheese on top. That's this cheese is spicy, it comes with the jalapenos on it. And then you put another tortilla on top. This is sincronizadas in Spanish. It's a delicious meal when you are in a hurry or somebody's hungry and you don't know what to make for them. This is a quick and easy and delicious meal. Este blog lo estoy haciendo en inglés para que las personas que están suscritas a mi canal que hablan inglés lo aprendan. Los hispanos pues ya sabemos hacer este platillo, se llama sincronizadas. Lo único que hice fue agarrar dos tortillas de harina, le puse, como vieron, queso mozzarella, le puse jamón y le puse queso con jalapeños arriba y le puse otra tortilla. Y es lo único que hacemos, prácticamente fácil. Las hispanas sabemos hacer este platillo, es una sincronizada. Y se puede comer como ahorita en la noche, porque la verdad ya comimos, pero mi esposo llegó del trabajo y tiene hambre. Mi hijo también, así es que les voy a hacer una sincronizada a cada quien. Y como se darán cuenta, pues los hombres siempre tienen hambre cualquier hora. Así es que esto es un platillo rico, delicioso y fácil. Yep, this is a yummy, delicious, cheap, and yummy meal, and fast. Fast meal. Don't put oil on top. A lot of people do that. I'm not recommended. This is, this can cook with no oil, no grease on it, that's good. When it's like that, it's already served. Can you please pass me a plate, honey? I love it here. First one is for Milo, the man of the house. Oh yes, my husband, I love him. So this is the quesadilla. Sincronizadas, I'm sorry, mejor sincronizadas. Look at this. That's yummy. That's for my honey. He already has his coffee in there. And where's the salsa I made? I'm gonna make one for Jerry now, and one for Brianna, and one for Kevin. Everybody wants it. So, this is the salsa he can put on top. He's gonna be in it. I'm gonna make one more. No, three more. Okay, guys, here is the other one. I make one more. This is for my son now. And this is delicious quesadilla. This is delicious quesadilla. quickie, yummy, and easy. Two more to go. So I'm done the cheese, so I gotta open a new one. I love to buy these bags on Walmart. They are cheap and they are low moisture and part skim mozzarella cheese. So I love this one for the quesadillas. It's really good and the kids love it. So here I'm done with corocam. So I'm not gonna cut this because kids wants to cut them. So cut yourself. Come and cut yourself. Okay. Yeah, you can do that. Okay. Now, princess turn. No, mommy, you start here and then go straight. Yeah, right there. Go straight.
No.
Okay, just, whatever you want.
So. No, it's not cutting all the way through.
Ooh, the nails. One of them broke, so we went back and the guy from the nail salon fixed it for free. So she's lucky.